So let's get ready to play.
The idea of the lean game is to show the students that by utilizing the lean concept, we can actually work smarter instead of harder. So we're going to show them how you can take a process that is not working and actually building frustration and irritation. With the same amount of people, we actually can generate much more volume and at the same time have a process that delivers quality.
It was quite a simple task that we had to do, but we wasn't very good at in the beginning.
Social confusion. Nobody knew what other people in our little company do.
We actually play the lean mindset into the students. So we set the scene to represent the real life, and then they play real life. So they actually get the frustration and they get the feeling of success afterwards, and they can then relate that to their daily work so they can go straight back and start focusing on changing their own processes in their own businesses.
A good way of showing the way we work together, how important it is to understand, you can say, what are you doing and what I'm doing in the whole process, and you can say delivering what the customer expects.
I bund og grund skal kunden jo bare have en total sum af materialer.
What I normally experience is that people leave the training and the game with the understanding of, but this is crazy. It's crazy that we could optimize 50% or 40% just by working smarter.
Til slut i øvelsen, så prøver jeg at stressteste jer og se, hvor langt ned jeg kan få jeres taktid, uden at I bløder ud af ørerne.
Chestnut med USB cable.
Jeg vil gerne have flere ordre. Hvem plejer for en postnummer?
Kære kunde,
the second round, there was a lot of motivation. Everybody knows what other people in the company do, and they work together about process, and they were ready to take more tasks in, and we deliver what the customer wants.
We need to understand the whole before we can start anything. Otherwise, we will sub-optimize. And that is not good because we need to understand the whole process in the organization.
All the confusions we have could also happen in our own company. So it was very true picture of the real world.
The best way of having satisfied customer, that is to understand your whole process, because you can optimize and you can do the right thing at the right time.